What's that? Garage door opener?
It's an initiator. Fingerprints say that you handled it. It was used in a gun heist this morning.
It was used to detonate a bomb.
Yeah, I heard about it on the news. I didn't blow up anything. I sold a bunch of these. Made 15 grand.
Who bought them, Richard?
A couple of guys from Baracas. Paid cash. Knew exactly what they wanted. I should have held out for more.
You detonated the bomb. You work for Clavo Cruz, don't you?
If I did, why would I ever admit to being a part of this heist? From what I saw on WFOR, pretty sloppy. Neighborhood walked off with half the cargo.
We're interested in the cargo you did get.
Try zero.
That's it. That's it. Take a good deep breath of that. Just keep those eyes open for a bit and I'll put away the smelling salts.
What happened? What's going on? What happened to me?
You were mugged, ma'am. You've been out cold for the last 10 minutes.
What's your favorite color?
Jelly bean.
That's a color?
I had one of those Crayola boxes when I was a kid with like 4,000 crayons. And my brothers, they took all the cool colors. Black, blues, greens, and jelly beans, all that was left. And it became a favorite because when the tip got low, he peeled the paper off and it smelled like
blueberry.
Blueberries.
I remember.
So, what do you like?
Bowling. I like bowling. Mm-hmm. And board games. Mm-hmm. And I love turkey legs from Disneyland.
Turkey legs?
Yeah.
That's cool. Does everything want to be loved?
Yeah.
That's sing and dance, holler. Just trying to be loved.
Don't run away from me, Daryl. Do you think Dr. Hellman cares about how you're doing after the surgery?
He don't even fucking remember you. That's right. He's probably sipping some expensive wine in his nice house right now.
Shut up. This don't never change, Daryl.
Come on. Take the plunge. Remember what they took from you? Your brain, your job, your girlfriend. Don't tell me you forgot that already.
Michael Evans. You know what I'm saying? Record producer, concert promoter, my favorite cigar. This right here, Zeno Platinum. It's what all the real players smoke, the real ones. It's like me, cool, smooth, but it'll bring the ruckus if you're not ready.
The main problem is love just don't last. Maybe a couple of centuries ago when we only lived to be 35,
love could last forever, but now that we live to be 80, who could stand the same person for that long, stroking the same pussy, day in, day out? Shit. Serial monogamy. That's the way to do it.
You've never been the one with the problem.
Don't hit and run like that, man.
If you got something to say to me, then say it. You got a free ride, T. What did I get?
What?
The man is your father.
Why gonna let it poison you, man?
Poison me?
Yeah. You got out, little brother.
He helped you get out. All you had to do was screw up. He sent you away to military school. You went into the service, and you never did come back. What do you? Everybody in that neighborhood was looking to get out, one way or another. I had my way out, running with the ball. And he stole it from me. Now, how could I forgive him for that? He needed you to help. Why me? I mean, how could my dreams weren't as important as yours? Because you're the older brother. I could have gone to the pros, man. I could be playing ball right now. I could be living my dream. You're not even looking at what you got, man. I mean, look at this. He's not keeping you from doing anything that you want to do. You are.
No.
I'm doing everything I want to do right now.